Hey y'all, long time no see. I've noticed over the past couple of wash days that my ends have just been snack, crackling, and popping. So I'm going to fix that today. Today I'm going to be going in with a protein treatment from Ecoslay. So starting off on freshly washed hair, I went in with the Camille Rose Clean Rinse and the Pattern Beauty Shampoo, Hydration Shampoo. But the star of the show is going to be the Ecoslay Matcha Boost. This is a protein shake that is infused with hydrolyzed quinoa and veggie carotene. Y'all, this stuff was so cold because like you have to keep it in the refrigerator. But look how my curls just instantly start to clump as soon as I put this protein treatment in my hair. Look at that. And look at how much slip too. Mind y'all, I did not detangle my hair prior to shampooing. I went straight in with this protein treatment and that the slip is just A1 that I literally could go in with my fingers. That's crazy. And look how my curls are just looking with just a little bit of this product. It did get kind of messy because it was like all over my shirt. But y'all, look how I'm just gliding through my hair. Look at the brush. Look at it. Come on. Come on, somebody. Y'all see them curls? I know y'all see it. Look. Yo. This is insane. So this is once I applied all of the product to my hair. As y'all can see, I made a mess. It is kind of messy, but it's going to be worth it. So I left this in for about 15 minutes, deep condition and styled my hair as normal. And y'all, look at my curls. Look at them. I know y'all see that. I know you see it. Go ahead and go and get you something from Ecoslay.